Welcome back. This is part two. I managed to get Lara to climb up, so it took me about another 2 minutes of messing about. So it's just that badly thought out ledge because of the. I think there's so much to do with the slope underneath. Right, I don't know what I'm doing. Are we open this door? I don't know what's going on. I don't know where I am. This stupid race are getting on my nerves. Right. So I'm in this room. I don't know what's going on. Where are we going? I'm in over a flooding air. Going on here. I don't know what's going on. I'm running over there, Lara. What are we doing? I don't know where I'm going. Is that a lever? No, it's a door. It's a door I can't open. No, probably the lever. I don't know what's going on. This carrot, I don't know why people insist on putting rates in games. I don't. Like a lot of noise as well. What's this, Lara? Is it a ceiling? No. Like a lever, but it's not. I don't know what I'm looking for then. This is why I always practice them because I get stuck. What's this, Lara? Is that the door? Kind of door you can kick open, like in the. No. I haven't got a clue what I'm looking for then. There's something there? What's that, Lara? Okay, I'll leave it. Problem is, it's a process of trial and error. That's the problem, and that takes time. Right, there's a lever. I know there's a means you can get into an area or whatever, but. Right! Go to here, I don't know what it opens though. I don't even know what rating this got, I have no idea. Somewhere, I think it's maybe average if anything, but open that one. That opens that, I hope there's not some kind of horrible thing that's gonna kill me. Oh, what's that? What? Can we kill it, Lara? Oh, it's a horrible snake. Lara? Can we kill it? I've never seen that before. A snake? Lara. What is it? Oh, okay. Yeah, there's always two minus three snakes, but I don't move. So, I'm gonna stay. So, oh Lara, what's that? Is that a one-shot deal? I hope it's not a one-shot deal. Try again. Was that a slope? Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Jump. Grab. It shouldn't break till you stand on it. This is not a one-shot deal. Go here, Lara. Right, so. Door. And if I need to go down and I have to come back up, I won't better get back up. What am I looking at? Oh, wait a minute, what's that? Well, let me go over. I don't know what I'm looking at. Is that a door? Is that for sure? I don't know. Maybe that comes down. Maybe it opens, I don't know. Let's have a look, let's see what's up here. I don't know what's up here. A series of doors. Oh, we can always go back if it doesn't work, so. Oh, there's a lever. Okay, what does that do then? Oh, I don't fall off. Some things look like doorways and some things look like walls. And if you run onto the wrong bit, you end up. What does that open then? See, I can't hear the game, so I'm guessing about. Maybe I need to come up here just to pull that. I don't. I don't. I need to run into my not. Right. What are we doing, Lara? Where are we going? I'm worried about going in here now. If there's any like prompts or audio prompts of danger, I can't hear them. So this headset can do mixing with the thing. We'll have to plug it into my other machine. I don't think it will work. I don't know what I'm doing. What's that? Is it might be dangerous? What's this? Oops, no. That. It's a bit ominous. Why is there a health pack all on its own? I don't like that. I thought that was one of those things, like 2 and 4, there was that room where you had to put a thing in a ceiling thing and the sunlight would shine a light through it and a laser would shoot a thing onto a map. What's that? Bullets. Lara, what are we doing? Just the health pack then, yes? Was that what this room's for? I haven't progressed, Lara. This isn't a progression, this is, but it bloody kills me. No? So this room was a pickup and two pickups. Is that it? I don't get it then. It could have been a secret, maybe? I don't know. Right, so that room is just that then. That's fun, isn't it? So I don't have, I've pulled the lever. Don't hurt me. Ow. Maybe, I don't know. Lara, what are you doing? What's the point of this? Does this go anywhere? Oh, there's something. Where is that then? Don't tell me, I can't reach it. It's this way. Right, it's one of these, is it? It's one of these. Have I been here? Oh, have we been here? Oh. Right. We have been here. Two ways to get to the same place. Right. If I go outside, there's nowhere. There's. Pulling that, that opens something else. I don't know. I don't know. See, there's a drop lever on the other side of that because I don't know. Explore all the options. There's nothing there. I assume that must have opened something else because, oh, I can't get out. Can't get out, there's a current there. Right, so whatever we've got to do it here. I haven't got a clue and I don't want to get stuck. I've been up there and I've pulled that lever. And it's just that room and a thing in it other than the pickups, so... Does that look suspicious to me? Anything in this pot? No. Oh, I'm missing something, is there another lever? Is there another... Well, we can't get there because that tile's gone, so... But I can get up here. Funny to put that one-way ticket one way and then another... Are these significant? These scarab images? I don't know. This... Oh, there's this door here though, isn't there? Maybe I'm missing something. Well, maybe to put it twice then. Sometimes that. No, it just closed that door. Can't see fire. I don't know what I'm doing. Jump lower. Yeah, let's close that door. Now. So, It must be in that, maybe there's something in that room then, so I'll have to go back there then and see what's in there, because nothing else, there's nothing in this room. Unless that's not a door. But it looks like one. I'll have another go, I'll have another go. I'll have a look in here. I must be missing something then. We can't get out, there's no way to get out through. There must be something in here that I'm missing then. Right, so we've got this floor area. I wonder if it's one of those trap doors you can lift up. No. I don't want to look at the guide really, but then if I get stuck I'll have to because I won't be able to complete it otherwise. Doesn't make any sense to me. It's one of those meaning trap rooms where you think it's one thing and it's absolutely nothing like what you think it is. What is no? Shoot a ball. Hello? No blocks. I can't see any levers. I don't see anything else. Sometimes there's those blocks that look, if you don't look close enough, they're slightly different. No, I don't see anything like that. That looks suspicious, but I think it's just decoration. I don't think there's anything. Man. An innocuous room. I don't know. I'm missing something then. Differences in stone, but that could just be decorative. I don't think that's anything significant. Obviously, I'll save there. I don't, just because I have to keep coming back in here, I don't want to keep jumping up and down there. We can only go in this room here. On the outside, there's nowhere else to go. And then something in the water maybe, but there's a current that's pushing me back, so I can't go that other way. Maybe it's just a slight current, maybe we can get out. Nope, we can't get out. Nope, not getting out. Well, it's got me, I don't know what I'm... Drop levers or... Is that move? Is that movable? Not like it was gonna move. That one lever and it opens that one door. Damn. Can I stop here and I'll be back in part 3.